The New York Islanders continue to surge on, now tied with the Devils for fourth place in the Pacific Division and just one point back of the Rangers. That after Benoit Hogue and the Islanders blew Edmonton away last night. That after Hogue took a penalty shot with the game tied at one. He skates in, he shoots, he scores. Hogue, one of seven Islanders to get on the board in a 7-2 victory.